Hi everyone, and welcome back to Clever Road. Year to year, the number of programming languages increasing the same as the spheres where they're applied. That's why we have conducted a research to find out the most promising languages for 2017. We have prepared for you several rankings from different sources. However, before we start, let's consider languages themselves. It is one of the most popular programming languages in the world. Java is not only a core language for Android development, but also a cross-platform solution. It means that you may run a software written in Java on Mac OS, Windows, and Linux. One of the biggest events for this language in 2017 is the release of the 9th version. This multifunctional language covers almost any sphere related to the digital world, from mobile to game development. It is one of the oldest languages that served as a basis for the creation of such trending programming languages as Java and C#. Despite its age, C language is still popular due to its relatively simple syntax. This language was used for the development of such resources as Google and YouTube. JavaScript has gained a great popularity for the last years. Now, it is applied not only in the front end, but in back end and even hybrid mobile app development. It is in iOS app programming languages. However, it is also used in software development for Mac OS. This programming language was presented to the general public in 2014 by Apple. It allows written apps for iOS, Mac OS, Apple Watch, and TV OS. The dynamic semantics of this language contributes to rapid development. However, it has advantages like low speed and a lack of mobile apps written in it. Ruby is a powerful language that is relatively easy to learn. It's intended to provide the fastest work with web applications and sites. It's one of the most frequently used websites coding languages. Its syntax is similar to C language. Perl is a web development language that is compatible with bytecode platform. Using this language, you may easily seek and receive a huge scope of data from big and complicated databases. R is often used as a static software as well as for analyzing of bigger data scopes. Rust was created by Mozilla as an update for C and C++ and processes the same programming task as C. It was created with security in mind, so it's almost impossible to run insecure code written on Rust. Go was developed by Google's engineers as a replacement for large-scale system development. Its language has a quite simple syntax and a big standard library with a variety of features. This rating is based on the query's analysis of the 25 most popular search engines. Comparing this year's results with 2016, we can say that there are no significant changes in the first 10 positions. For quite some time, the most popular coding language is still Java with 17.278% rating. Having lost 6.69% in position, the second place was taken by C with a 9.349% rating, while C++ and C# occupy the third and the fourth lines respectively, with minor changes in rating. Their place rating didn't change from the past year. This rating reflects the number of people who are already studying a certain language or just planning to start learning it. According to this rating, the first 5 of the top programming languages are Java, Python, PHP, C#, and JavaScript. Based on the data for February 2017, the most progressive languages are Python, JavaScript, and R. The statistics of this rating are based on the frequency of tags related to development languages from Stack Overflow and the number of projects using this language on GitHub. This is a rating of database programming languages that forms by means of the frequency of searches in Google. In comparison to last year, the first 6 positions stay the same with no significant changes. However, Firebase has moved up 10 positions and added 1.5%. This ranking is related to the development environment. This way, Visual Studio now takes first place with 22.35 rating, while Eclipse has moved down to second place by losing 4.9%. To look through the detailed graphs, salary rates dependent on a programming language, and discover technologies that employers are looking for the most, follow the link. That's all for now. See you next time!